guys. So I've noticed that toning my hair is becoming like a real drag, and it gets annoying because you have to keep doing it, otherwise your hair becomes like that piss yellow that's really ugly. So I mean, I've always noted, like, seen it at Sally's, but I've never really paid attention to what it was. And it's called Roux, or whatever, Fanci-Full Ultra White Minx. And what this is a temporary hair color rinse. So what you basically do is, when you get out of the shower, you shampooed and washed your hair, you would, towel dried hair, you would apply just out of the bottle, just like squirt it or whatever, and then comb it out, you know, to make sure you get it in every hair strand. And then you blow dry and style like however you would. And I mean, it's, first of all, it comes out cheaper because this bottle is like $5. And I mean, it works. It's basically just a toner that you wash out instead of being one of those, you know, semi-permanent or permanent ones that really do damage your hair in the long run. So I don't know, I've been trying it out and it works. Look at my hair, it looks pretty, I think. So, I don't know, try it out. See what you'll think. Bye.